Hello everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back. The Last of Us Remake. And this town's pretty. Even with...
Aww, doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Oh yeah. Our dogs, they're going to be dangerous. Ooh, a bench.
This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Alright, have some pills. I have 55. Let's boost healing. I think it's going to be slightly more important.
Let's see what we got.
Do I have enough scraps to do anything with anything? You know what, I'm gonna focus on the handgun, I think. This one's nearly fully upgraded, so yeah, why not? Let's finish it off. Yay! I thought that might get something. What is that? Fully upgrade a weapon. Okay, not really sure what that did. Okay, let's... We can increase the scope. Yeah, right, let's do that. Yes, that's going to be useful. Armor piercing, definitely boost that. Will I have to shoot the wild dogs? I can't remember. No dogs are an issue in part 2, which I need to finish. Okay, what else? Reload speed, can't do you. Right. Oh, nice. I can finish off the reload speed to max it out. Yeah, let's do that. And apparently just cleaning it did that. Right. Okay, we can do some upgrades to the bow. Range, draw speed. Only do one. I think I'll do range. But apparently that's all that took. Just had to wipe it down. Do some exploring. Find some more scraps and supplies. Alright, what's this? Kara, You're the adult while I'm gone. Take care of your brother. He's looking to you for protection now. I won't be gone for more than a few days to gather food and supplies. If for some reason I haven't returned after a week, take your brother and head to the Pittsburgh quarantine zone. Don't open the door to anyone but me. Save your bullets. If you have to leave, stay low and move quietly. Use your size to your advantage. See you, Dad. Damn. Right, what can we make? Right, not sure what good that did there, or did I just make one? Ah, yes, more bullets. Cute. There's got to be some more goodies around here somewhere. Alright. Upstairs is covered. Yes, more scraps, thank you. You're at the rally. No going in there. Wait, what about in here? I should probably be making sure there's no infected in here. I'm just wondering about quite casually going, oh yeah, this is fine. No chance of any danger here. One open door, that's all it took. One of us forgot to close the door and a horde of those monsters entered our camp. We shut them in there and wrote a warning on the outside. Susan and a couple of the kids are with me. As far as I know, we're the only survivors. I had to hold Susan so she wouldn't run back in there. Go back in there and go back for the bodies. It's just too dangerous. She lost her children and I have no clue what to say to her. Every part of my being just wants to give up. It'd be so easy to surrender to this world. I can't do that though. I have too much faith in humanity. I've seen that we're still capable of good. We can make it. I have to stay strong for her. Ish. Ah, Ish! So you weren't one of the bodies. Oh, we're safe. I don't have... Right. Got to be a code for that safe somewhere. Oh, another comic book for Ellie.
The comics he's been reading.
The first test of Daniela's zero-point jump drive started out a success, but contact with the test pilot was immediately lost. 48 standard hours later, he returned transformed, and he came with a message. We are the travelers. The message began. Ooh, a third floor. Fancy. 8:21:36. Cool. Take a picture of that so I don't have to relook at the thing. Alright, excellent. Let's see what's in that safe then. What was it? Oh, it's in this one. So, 8, 21, 36. Whoa! Lot of stuff there. No, okay, you are up.
Hey, Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh,
damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible. All
right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
He got a bullseye. I'm gonna say, yeah, that was a victory on his part. Have to do anything?
There'll come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
What is it? All right, the creatures have gone. All right, okay. We do have to go round through the back. Fair enough. No way into that shed. I think I remember this bit, so let's get the sniper out ready.
Get out! Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep it busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Come out, wherever you are. I see you. That car's not gonna save you. I still fucking.
Shit.
Oh, okay. Right, no angle here.
Thank you.
Ow. Ow! Anyone in here? Doesn't look like it. Anything in here? Something shiny. Thank you. Come on, give me something. Anything in there? No. All right, nothing. Got to be some way I can get the angle on him.
I got him. You're gonna pay for that.
I see you. Shit. Have you guys dropped anything? Yeah, you did. Thank you. Maybe I could check out the rest of these houses afterwards.
Where you going, huh? Where you going? In that burnout building!
Is he over there?
Hey. He dead? He is. Shit.
Get him, boys.
Right, okay. Can he see me from down here? No. Yeah, I can get the drop on him. Yeah. Nothing. Come on. Come on. It. Oh, hell yes. Where's that coming from? I see you. Oh, did that take his jaw off? Come on. Yes, fuck you. Yeah, you really should. Sam.
Henry. Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on.
Shit.
Oh God.
Yeah, time to leave. Way too many of them.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt? No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Yeah, I agree. I was hoping to explore the other houses, but too late now.
Shut the hell up. Dead serious. It was Tommy's birthday. That's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. Real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams. Think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Ellie, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Oh my god.
God damn, this game just doesn't let up. I'd forgotten. It's so long since I've played it. I mean, I knew that was gonna happen, but still. Fucking hell, this game does not let up. Sarah, Tess, Henry, Sam.
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles. I'm just ready to get there.
Nervous?
Alright. And on that depressing note, ladies and gents, I am going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been The Last of Us Remake, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.